Hello, welcome once again to our history lessons. In previous video, we end at the direct system of governance adopted by the colonial masters during the time of colonization, and we talk about the French system. Good. And if you could recollect, we talk about the advantages and the disadvantages. Now, welcome back to Ghana. The topic of today is the establishment of the Watson Commission. Watson Commission. Now, what is Watson Commission? Watson Commission was just simply a group of people sent by the British government with the Gold Coast to find out the causes of the 1948 riots and try to get recommendations, suggest solutions to solve the problem. That's all. So Watson Commission is simply a group of people. It's a group of people. People that were sent, specialists, experts, were sent to Gold Coast, to the ground, to find out what caused the 1948 riots. We have a word, especially 1948 riots. In basic 5, we talk about the 1948 riots and the causes, factors that led to the riots, or the situation in the Gold Coast that led to the 1948 disbandances, or the confusion that came in 1948. Now, this topic is coming to enlighten us on how come the Europeans or the British government find a solution to the problems that Ghanaians were facing before independence. We learned that after the 1948 riots, they sent a gentleman in the name of Andrew Ekin Watson and a very energetic woman, a young woman, Kate Murray, from the Lincoln College, and then Andrew Dalglish, which was a merchant or a trader, very international trader. So these are major personalities that they brought together, the British, knowing that they are experts that can find out causes of problems arising in a country. So they put them together and they were sent to Ghana to find out what caused the causes. This, to remind the learners or the historians, those who are learning about the riots, the history of Ghana, they don't want to forget about the leader, Andrew Watson. So that's why they named the committee or the commission or the group, Watson Commission. Now, they said then, what was the reason? The reason is to find out the causes that led, or the factors that led to the 1948 riots, and make recommendations. So when we have a recommendation, means what? They want to suggest, as experts that went to find out problems to something, or the causes of a particular problem, they were on the ground, interview people on how come they were able to organize such a huge demonstration. And we learn in basic 4 that the 1948 riot was the biggest demonstration ever against the colonial system. So it was not an easy matter. So they needed people to find out solutions. So they were experts. So when the experts went, after they find, they interview people and know what caused the confusion, they are the best people to to suggest way forward. That is what is known as recommendation. So the experts went to the ground, they find the causes of the problem, and then they are trying to tell the authorities that no, as experts, we find out that this and that caused the thing. So we think, looking at the emotion of the people around the country, we think if you do it like this, it will be better. This is what's known as recommendation. I thank you so much. Meet me in another video where we'll be looking at some of the recommendations made by Watson and his acolytes by